not Susan like my girls. I am usually.
Whatever they are, tell them to stop staring.
But they are yet guides, Susan. They are the guardians of the doors. They know which doors you should enter to get every word. But there is one problem.
There's always a problem. I'm not even surprised. Which door should I go through?
I will leave that to Susan's own best judgment. But this might be her only chance to find what she had lost.
Wasted.
And Susan will never get it back. Susan has one question.
And she
can only ask one of them. She must use it wisely.
Fine. I can do that. But what's the catch?
It's very simple.
One of my girls
always tells the truth, while
the other one
always lies.
And I'm guessing you can't tell me which is which?
It's something I've forgotten myself a long time ago, Susan.